The Millers of Mother's Best Flour bring you Hank Williams, the lovesick blues boy.
I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Oh Lord, I don't know what I'll do. All I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, Luigi.
The Millers of Mother's Best Flour, Mother's Best Farm Feeds, and the new Mother's Best Self-Rising Corn Meal bring you the one and only lovesick blues boy, Hank Williams, the Mother's Best Music Makers, and yours truly, that's Mother's Best Little Old Boy this morning and every morning. Well, good morning to you, Hank.
Good
how
morning,
in the world be you,
friend.
All you fellas.
How are you?
Hi, Louis.
Are you thawed out yet?
Oh, we're thawed out reasonably tall.
I think I better stay froze, because if I thaw out, I'll never look like nothing anymore.
You hear me yodeling this morning when
yeah,
I started
I heard
the program?
You. It's a wonder you don't do worse than that, boy.
That was the Mother's Best Blues yodel I was doing there.
All right. We're going to start things off this morning, friends, with a brand new song. Just been released on MGM Records. One of my favorites. I wrote this one a couple of months ago. Fellas, let's do a little bit of Cold, Cold Heart. I try so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life to try it just ain't smart? Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I but now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold?
That's a good one. Yes, sir. That's a stomp down good one, Hank. Yes, sir.
You know, here's news, ladies, that I'm mighty happy to be telling you about. It's a sensational offer being made to you ladies by the makers of Mother's Best Flour. They're going to give you 12 package of flour seeds. Enough seeds for a whole flower garden for just 25 cents and one Mother's Best label.
Now, I know all you ladies love flower gardens, so you just sit back now and listen to Cousin Louie Buck, and he'll tell you all about it.
Yes, ladies, you can get 12 packages of genuine W.A. Burpee flower seeds. Seeds that would cost you $2.40 at the store for just a quarter and a label from any size sack of Mother's Best Flower. That's 12 packages, including your favorite flowers. Asters, forget-me-nots, marigolds, snapdragons, zinnias, morning glories, and many, many others. Now, here's how you do it. Just send your name and address and 25 cents in coin with a label from any size sack of that fine Mother's Best Flower. Send that to Mother's Best here at WSM. We'll send your flower seeds to you right away, and if you want more than one flower garden, you may send as many quarters as you like. Just be sure there's a label from Mother's Best Flower with each 25 cents order you send. Now send for your 12 packets of genuine W.A. Burpee flower seeds today. Man, I can hardly wait to get mine, Hank. I got a place I can put them.
I got one, too. I'm just waiting for it to thaw out so I can get them and put them out there. Right now, I ain't got nowhere to put them because I can't even get in the house. Can't even get the door open.
Wait, I want to show you something.
What you got to show me?
I want you to hear how I sounded walking up to the mailbox this morning.
Is that the way you sounded getting to the mailbox? Huh?
Walking in that snow.
Walking in that snow, huh? Yeah, that's a good deal. Turned and walked slowly backwards, huh? Right now, it's about time for Audrey to come up here and do her number this morning. You thawed out yet? Huh?
Just about, Hank.
Just about, huh? Uh-huh. I just haul off and go to Texas. While I'm gone, just freeze the whole family out. Just run them out of the house. Well, here's the number now. Audrey's got one here that hope you're going to like. I think it's a pretty good song. I wrote it. She's going to sing it. Let's go honky tonking. Huh?
When you're sad and lonely and you got no place to go, just come to see me, baby, and bring along some dough, and we'll go honky tonking, honey, baby. Honky tonking, sugar daddy. Honky tonking around this town. When you and your baby have a falling out, just call me up, sweet papa, and we'll go stepping out, and we'll go honky tonking, honey, baby. Honky tonking, sugar daddy. Honky tonking around this town.
Nobody will be doing that right soon around here, though, do you? Huh? Don said he seen a bunch of fellas this morning out looking for their cars with shelves. So they was finding one every now and then.
Yeah, we just fixed to talk
about that. I wish to everybody out there listening to us could have went through Mother's Best Mill down there at Decatur, Alabama. I'm telling you right now, you got things to know about this flower-making business. I ain't never, that looked like, I'm telling you, ain't ever been in a hospital no cleaner than that place.
That's what I say. Hank, I been, you know, I told you about that man that cooks biscuits down there?
Every 5 minutes.
Every 5 minutes, he cooks another batch of biscuits down
there.
He said,
boys, I don't mean to not to... to be sociable with you, but I got a schedule to keep here. So now you go ahead and look. As soon as I get my biscuits made, I'll be back and talk to you some more.
He wasn't every just testing minutes. Every day or two that Mother's Best Flour is every 5 minutes.
Every 5 minutes, he gets him some biscuits, some flour out there, and makes him a biscuit and sees that that stuff is just right. And you know this silk deal we've been talking about?
Sifted through silk.
All the boys that got a piece of that silk gave him a piece of it. The finest silk.
Say, Audrey, were you down there?
No, I wasn't down there, Lou.
Oh, I thought
I
you
missed
gonna...
that.
Well, those boys brought enough silk back to make her a nice silk dress, man. Folks, that's really the truth, though. These boys saw for themselves down there. I had a chance to go down there one time and see how they sifted that flour through all that silk. And that's fine silk, too.
In other words, brother, if that flour ain't fine enough to go through silk, it ain't fine enough to go in that sack to be sold.
That's what I'm saying.
So, I'll tell you right now, it's really fine. I wish you folks ever get a chance. You down in that part of the country, go in and see that.
I'd be glad to see it.
Yes, sirree. We won't have to even ask you to buy it no more. You'll get right out there and get it. Mother's Best. When you buy Mother's Best, you're getting the best. There just ain't none no better. Right now, we've just about done fooled around all our time, ain't we? Huh? We ain't even going to have time for the hymn this morning. So I reckon we'll just put Jerry to work here. We'll surely get one on in the morning. Right now, we're going to have just a little bit of Jerry here, and he's going to do Sally Gooden, huh?
Buckboard wagon, the front wheel off, and the axle dragging. That's all I know.
Swing your gal, pat her on the head. She don't like this, we'll eat a cornbread. Swing your gal, chicken and throw. Swing your gal, and on you go. Ice cream and lemonade, grab your honey and promenade.
All right.
All right. Hank, what was that you said about you don't like biscuits, eat cornbread?
I said, swing your gal and pat her on the head, and if you don't like biscuits, feed her cornbread.
Huh? Mother's Best. That's it, ladies.
That's
the
right.
Cornmeal that's 100% clean because it's twice cleaned. Yes, Mother's Best cornmeal is washed with water, washed with air, and it's self-rising, too. Baking powder and salt are already added, skillfully blended, exactly measured to give you perfect results time after time. Mother's Best self-rising cornmeal gives cornbread and hush puppies that real corn flavor. Ask your grocer today for Mother's Best, the self-rising cornmeal that's twice cleaned. Mother's Best. Say, I got a card, or letter, rather, from a lady about that cornmeal, Hank.
It is.
I'm going to read that on air tomorrow morning.
All
she
right.
said she just didn't believe it was as good as we said it was, so she tried it. I'll bring it, and we'll read it in the morning.
Well, that's the deal. We'll see all you folks again in the morning. Be in the good Lord's willing, and the ice and the snow melts enough for us to travel. Until then, take care of yourself. This is Hank Williams speaking for Audrey and all the boys and myself saying, take care of yourself and don't freeze to death, yeah?
Faster gains, more profit. That's what you can expect when you feed Mother's Best farm-tested feeds. There's a feed in the Mother's Best line for all livestock and poultry, so use these perfectly balanced feeds to get the fastest gains at the lowest cost possible. Ask for Mother's Best farm feeds at the Marshall County Creamery in Lewisburg, Tennessee. Or if you trade in Columbia, buy them at the Park Brothers Seed and Feed Store. Insist on Mother's Best, the feed in the sack with a big red hat on the label. That's all for today, neighbors. Hank Williams, Miss Audrey, and all the Mother's Best music makers, and yours truly, Cousin Louie Buck, will be back again in the morning at this same time, whether it snows or whether it don't. So long, everybody.